Okay, on to level 28, bashing through the snow. Guess dashing through the snow is the real word. 20 lemmings, 20 to be saved. In a one-horse open sleigh, bash is cancelled mid-performance, make a nice stairway. Oh, come on. Could have put this in a Christmas pack straw. You didn't need to buddy put it in this pack. Yeah, got a good level there. This pack just seems to be full of little puzzles that I've noticed. Okay, level 29, Behind Blue Eyes. At least it's got Blue Eyes on it, so good use of a Who song, which is a great song, by the way. Single pioneer lemming doesn't always have to go ahead of the crowd. What are you hinting at then? I'm confused. I don't know what you're getting at here, Strato, because what I can see is actually the opposite. Yeah, what the hell was this level trying to be? I don't understand. Probably a back route again. Level 30, in the army now. I think I know what Lemmings level this is, Lemmings 3D level this was trying to remake now. This one is a remake from Lemmings 3D. Yeah, I've got one in Seblems called HMS Hamish Macbeth. Go and check it out. It looks very similar to the Sadly, because I've played 3D Lemmings, I know the solution to this level. There's honestly no point doing this level. There's honestly no point even going into detail on this level. There we go, all done. Level 31, the one that got away. 20 lemmings, 19 to be saved. Oh, not another Katy Perry song. When using stackers, most of the time at least one lemming will slip by. Sometimes you can use that to your advantage. However, if you don't want anyone to get past, you might want to give the next lemming something else to do in the meantime to increase the distance. Ooh. We've played for nearly 2 hours now. It's probably time to stop playing. We climb these stacks. Let's see what he's got. Yeah, all that's bloody getting to me is how to do this bloody crowd here. These guys are going to use one stacker. Two builders. And either a fencer or a miner. There's a builder, sorry, a platform, a stacker, and a fencer or a miner for this crowd over here. I don't know when the darkness came, slowly took my faith away. Enough is enough, I feel incomplete. I'm guessing that this guy is going to die because he'll go back and walk, climb over the stacker. Yeah, it's pretty trivial, these guys. Fencing could be possible. Are we gonna get all the way through the Paradise song in this level, are we? If the song ends and we spend 6 minutes on the level. I'm just overcomplicating it. It's just a case of releasing the fence. You can just fence normally on this one now, can't you? There we go. We didn't finish the song. Okay, level 32. Where Then Lem's At by David Guetta. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing that correctly, but it doesn't matter. Climbers will go over any wall that's completely straight. This means if you do not want to climb to go over a wall, you just have to make the wall not straight, even if it's just temporary. Spoiler. Which one? I'm confused. Which one do we not want him to go over? This level is so effing easy. Come on. This is like there's method in the madness. That was easy.